Sonic thinks he has defeated me, Robotnik. I will return to defeat him. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, I will. And when I do, he will rule the day. Thank you. the greatest mind in the world. Only I can truly defeat Sonic. I can see him through my interdimensional goggles, but he thinks he has escaped me, but that is not true. No. No one ever escapes truly from Robotnik. I am, of course, the Eggman. I am the Eggman. I do look like a walrus. Hoo-coo-ca-choo. Don't worry, children. It's Easter. It's okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, how I will find you. Use my hypnotic powers on you, and then you shall be under my control. Oh, yes. I will pluck your powers from you. I will pluck them. Pluck. Super plucking, baby. Yeah. I think maybe I've been too kind to Sonic. Maybe I need to be a little more, dare I say it, evil. I think evil's a dirty word. Yeah. What makes me evil? I'm just trying to make discoveries through my brain, through science, to better the world that you live in. But you'd rather have your... Oh, Sonic. I love Sonic. He's so magnanimous. I just love my Sonic. How he runs around and he's so cute and delivers groceries to all the old ladies down at the supermarket. I could deliver groceries if I wanted to. But I would rather play with my beakers and my experiments. Yes. This is what you call finger fluttering on steroids, baby. Wait. If I do capture hit him on the head. That's an idea. Maybe I'll bonk him on the head. I wonder if that would work for Sonic. Would he hold still long enough for me to conk him on the noggin? See if I can see him through my view screen. Oh, that felt good. There he is. Oh, that's Sonic. He's so nasty. Have you ever had hedgehog soup? Or was it possum stew and hedgehog soup? Yummy for my chubby belly. is always nearby, ready to capture him and make him my prisoner. Oh, Sonic, don't worry. I haven't given up on you just yet. It reminds me of my latest experiment. Oh, I wonder if it will work. All the hypnotic sounds that I would produce control him, to manipulate him. Think somebody would care, but they don't. They don't. They just don't care. In my grasp, I will finally have him right where I want him, and I must prepare my chemical elixir. Yes, the chemical elixir to finally bring him. Oh, Sonic, I got him one my brain. I cannot escape him. It's like I'm obsessed with him. He always thinks he can get away, but he can't escape me. Me. And then I, Robotnik, will be the king of all I survey. No one will dare stand before me and resist my rule. Finally, my opportunity to rule will come true, and I will make them all pay. I will make them all finally understand my genius. My genius. I have labored so long. Finally, I will. Received as the champion of the world, no longer playing second fiddle to some alien interloper like Sonic the Hedgehog. Some say I am mad, but I'm not. I'm not actually mad, I'm really not. So, what's that over there? I think my experiment is finally coming to fruition. Look at this, bubbling. Now is the time to finally take control. I will release my hypnotic spell. friend and arch nemesis, Dr. Eggman, known to some as Robotnik. How do you like being my captured prisoner? Well, you will never escape me. I will have your powers finally, and there is no one, I assure you, no one who can stop me now. How do you like me now, Sonic? Well, how do you? No one will stop me now. My powers are at their peak, and soon I shall rule the world. All will fear Robotnik finally.